I'm Dr. W.B. Dunole from Kamala Nehru Mahavidyalaya Nagpur. Today we are discussing the solid state, and in that we are discussing the closed packing in three dimensions. Already we have seen the closed packing in one dimension and closed packing in two dimensions. In case of two dimensions, there are two ways, and we get the square closed packing and the hexagonal closed packing. And so in case of solid state or in case of closed packing, there are different types of crystal structures, and in the formation of crystal, the particle or constituent particles try to pack closely as possible to attain the maximum possible stability. And in that case, as we know, in case of the crystals, there are the different shape and size, and therefore there is the unique pattern in the cubic system or in the solid state or in the crystals. They have different shape and size, and because of that, the different crystals have actual closed packing in different is different in different crystals. So different systems are there. And in case of the crystals, as we have seen, in case of stacking in two dimensions, the stacking of two dimension layers give the three dimensional structures. And stacking two dimensional system of the square closed packing, in which there is only one way to stack the particle in the crystal, and therefore it gives the hexagonal closed packing. So stacking in case of this two dimension square closed packing, there is only one way to stack the particle, and therefore it gives the simple cubic system. Two dimensional hexagonal closed packing, there are two distinct way to stack the particle in the crystals, and they give the two types of particle. One is a hexagonal closed packing, and second is a cubic closed packing, also known as HCP and CCP. So CCP, that is cubic closed packing, is nothing but the face centered cubic system, that is the FCC. So all these, how the in case of the closed packing of three dimensions, how the third layer can be arranged. So different ways are there of arranging, and we get different structures for the crystals. So all this part we are discussing in today's presentation. So today's topic is the solid state, and this is the part number 6. And in this part, today we are discussing the topics are closed packing in three dimensions, stacking of square closed packing layers, stacking of two hexagonal closed packing layers, and placing the third hexagonal closed pack layers, and coordination number in case of simple cubic, and also in a closed pack layer, that is hexagonal and HCP and CCP. So these are the topics in this part. So as we have seen, the closed packing is an important part, and as we have seen also that in the formation of crystal, the constituent particle try to pack as closely as possible so as to attain a state of maximum possible density. And therefore we can say that in different crystals, the unique pattern have different shapes and size, and therefore actual mode of closed packing is different for different crystals. So here today we are discussing the closed packing in three dimensions. And first of all, as we have seen, in two-dimensional closed packing, two-dimensional square closed packing give, in that case, there is only one way. And in this closed packing, so here is shown two-dimensional square closed packing, they are found to stack only in one way and give the simple cubic lattice. And two-dimensional hexagonal closed pack, they are found to stack in two ways, and they give HCP structure and the FCC or FCC or CCP structure. So structures are shown. So first we are going to see how the stacking of the square closed packing layers are taking place, and which give the simple cubic structure. And so it is observed that three dimensional simple cubic structures is obtained from the square closed pack layers. The second layer is placed over the first layer so as to have its sphere exactly above those of the first layer. So first layer of the sphere and second layer, we have to exactly we have to place above the first layer. And in that case, square closed pack layers are placed on above the other in the same manner. So in this case, we get in this arrangement, the spheres are the layers are perfectly aligned horizontally and also vertically. So one layer and also second layer and also in third layer are exactly similar. If we mark first layer as A layer and second layer is also similar to first as A layer, so this arrangement of layer is also known as the AAAA type of layers, which is shown in this figure. So this is the first layer, this is the first layer, this is the first layer, A layer, and another layer is also second layer. So this is similarly, just like similar to first layer, we have placed the second layer, A layer, this is also A. So all the layers are similar, and in that case, so A layer, so this is the arrangement is known as the AAAA type, because A layer is second layer and third layer, fourth layer are similar to first, so AAA. So this is the arrangement known as AAAA type of arrangement, and this structure give the stacking square closed pack layer is a simple cubic unit cell, so which is also known as this unit cell is the primitive cubic unit cell, which is shown here. So in this way, we obtained the stacking of square closed pack layer. So square closed pack layer is there, and index stacking is shown. So first layer, second layer, third layer. So this is the central sphere, and it touched with the six other sphere. So this is the simple cubic. This is the simple cubic unit cell. So stacking of two-dimensional layer, square closed pack layer, give the simple cubic, or we can say primitive cubic unit cell, which is shown, structure is shown here. This is the stacking of square closed pack layer. So stacking of square closed pack layer give the simple cubic unit cell, or simple cubic or primitive cubic unit cell. So here is shown also how the closed packing of the sphere is taking place. This is the first layer, and here is the central A, and this is the void C, this is void C, another void here at below B, B, and this is the A, this is the layer 1, this is the layer 2, this is layer 3. So here is shown center of this sphere is A, and two voids are there, this is shown by C above and below B, B. So this is another way of closed packing of the sphere. So here, this is the closed packing of the sphere. This is the first layer shown by the solid line, and the dotted line are shown another layer, second layer, which is placed above the depression of the three touching sphere. So this touching sphere, 1, 2, 3, एक दो तीन के बीच में ये जो void है उसके ऊपर इसको रखना है second layer. Another, this is second, this is third, in this way. So which this sphere can occupy the B void. C void is again now unoccupied. So B void is occupied. And this is the closed packing of the sphere, how the layers are arranged in a hexagonal closed packing. So here is shown that in case of, we have seen simple cubic structure. And in that case, in case of simple cubic structure, each sphere touches the six neighboring sphere, and four in its own layer, and one in the layer above, and one in the layer below. And therefore, we can say that the coordination number of each sphere is 6 in case of cubic, that is the in case of this first simple cubic. Polonium is the only one example that crystallizes in simple cubic pack structure. So polonium is the having simple cubic pack structures is the example of simple cubic. And so we have seen the first one. So there are two. First one is the stacking of two-dimensional square closed packing, and which gives simple cubic. And in case of simple cubic, coordination number is 6. Now number two is the stacking of two hexagonal closed pack layer. To in case of two-dimensional hexagonal closed pack layers are there, and to we have to arrange the third layer. Now to form closed pack three-dimensional structure, hexagonal closed pack layers are arranged in a particular manner. And for this case, sphere of the second layer are placed in the depression of the first layer. So to arrange or to obtain the hexagonal closed packing layers, First layer is there, and second layer we have to place the spear of the second layer are placed in the depression of the first layer which is shown in the figure. So here is shown, that is the this is the second layer which is shown by the dotted and occupy ये तीन के बीच में जो void है उसके ऊपर रखा है. तो इस तरह से B void can be occupied by the spear of the second layer. If the first layer is labeled as A, first layer को अपन A layer समझते हैं और second layer को अलग, this is different, therefore it is a B layer. तो पहला layer है A, second जो रखा है depression and which is occupied by the B void, उसको label करते हैं B. So first layer is A, second layer is B, which is different, and because two layers are aligned differently. तो पहला है A, second है B. So it is also shown that in the figure that all the triangular void of the first layer are not covered. Only the B void is covered and C void is not uncovered. So the triangular void that are covered by the sphere of the second layer generate the tetrahedral void. So when the second layer is placed, there is a because three spheres and in that gap another fourth, so it gives the tetrahedral void. And tetrahedral void is surrounded by four spheres. On joining these centers of these four spheres, a tetrahedron is formed, which encloses the tetrahedral void. And therefore, the remaining triangular void of the first layer have above them triangular void of the second layer. So overlapping triangular void from the two layer form the octahedral void, which is also shown in the figure. All these are shown how to arrange the second layer. So this is the shown. This is the blackish color is the first layer, and now the second layer arranged. This is shown in a red color. ये देखो तीन, one, two, and three other spheres there, and we have to put this red color is the second layer. So two layers of the closed pack spheres are shown by the two different colors. तो ये second layer इस टाइप से रखना है. ये जो तीन touching spheres है one, two, and three उसके gap में रखना है. There is a void which can occupy. Another void is unoccupied. ये जो void है सिर्फ जो या ऊपर वाली वाइड है वो ऑक्यूपाई हो गई है, और जो नीचे की है दिस इज नॉट ऑक्यूपाइड. सो बी वाइड इज ऑक्यूपाइड, सी वाइड इज नॉट अनकवर्ड. सो फर्स्ट लेयर एंड दिस इज सेकंड लेयर. सो टू लेयर्स ऑफ द क्लोज पैक स्पीयर्स आर शोन हियर. तो सेकंड ये ए लेयर, दिस इज द बी लेयर, ब्लैक इज ए एंड रेड इज बी. सो हियर हाउ वी गेट, तो इस टाइप से टेट्राहेड्रल होल फॉर्म हो जाता है. ये तीन टचिंग स्पीयर्स है एंड ये जो गैप है उसके ऊपर ये रेड वाला रखा है. तो दिस इज दिस फॉर्म, फोर स्पीयर्स आर टचिंग ईच अदर एंड देयर इज अ वाइट फॉर्म इज अ टेट्राहेड्रल एंड दिस इज शोन द टेट्राहेड्रल. सो टेट्राहेड्रल वाइट इज फॉर्म्ड व्हेन वी प्लेस द सेकंड लेयर स्पीयर ऑन द फर्स्ट लेयर इन द डिफरेशन. इस टाइप से ये टेट्राहेड्रल होल या टेट्राहेड्रल वाइट इज फॉर्म्ड. And here also, when we arrange in this way, each covered. So in this way, we get six spheres touch each other, and we get the octahedral hole and shown the octahedral void. So this void is also shown here, and in this case of the void, which is shown in the figure hexagonal, we obtain the hexa octahedral void, and on joining the center of the here remaining triangular void is shown here, and now the overlapping triangular void from the two layer together form the octahedral void, which is surrounded by six sphere. So two triangle, ये जो तीन sphere है red वाले उसमें एक void है triangular, another blue color shown the triangle. So in this way six spheres are touching each other and forming the octahedral void. So this is shown in this figure. Now there are two ways of placing the third hexagonal closed pack layer. We have seen the two layer, now AB, and there are two ways to arrange the hexagonal closed pack layer on the second layer. So third layer रखना है, first हो गया A, second हो गया B, और third layer अपने को रखना है. तो there are two ways, one way and second way. So there are two ways to arrange the third layer on the second layer. So we can say that in order to develop the three-dimensional closed packing, we have to retain the hexagonal closed packing in the first layer, because it is the most efficient. If the spear in the second layer are just placed over the spear in the first layer, so that spear in the two layer are vertically aligned, and whites in the two layers will be also cover each other. This will amount insufficient filling of the space. For close packing, each spear in the second layer raised in the hollow at the center of the three touching spear in the first layer, as we have seen in the figure. The spear in the first layers are shown by solid line that we have seen here. It is shown by the how the particles are arranged here. Here is shown. In this case, the spear in the first layers are shown by solid line, while those in the second layer are shown by broken line. It may be noted that only the half of the triangular void in the first layer are occupied by the spear in the second layer. The unoccupied hollow or void in the first layer is shown by the C. Unoccupied. Occupied is C and unoccupied is B. So in this way it is shown in the figure. Now there are two alternative ways in which the spear in the third layer can be arranged over the second layer. The third layer can be lie vertically above the first if the spear is shown here. How to arrange the third layer now? So third layer, there are two ways to arrange the third layer, and third layer can be arranged over the second layer. The third layer can be vertically above the first. Third layer can lie vertically above the first if the spear in the third layer rests in one set hollow spear in the first layer on the top of the second layer, and this is one. And third layer can also be arranged and different from the first if the spear in the third layer lie on the other set of the hollow which correspond to the those of the C in the first layer. The first arrangement is known as the ABAB type, and second alternative is known as the ABCABC type, and therefore these two arrangements are equally efficient in either type of the close packing. 74% of the available space is occupied by the spear. They differ from each other in the overall symmetry. The ABAB type of arrangement has hexagonal symmetry and is known as hexagonal close packing. In short, it is SCP. In case of ABC, ABC packing has cubic symmetry and is known as cubic close packing, that is CCP. So here is shown two types of close packing, and third layer can be arranged. So here is one way. Align the spear of the third layer with the spear of the first layer. So first layer and third layer is similar, and the remaining pattern of the layer will be AB, AB, AB type. So this is the number one. This arrangement gives the hexagonal close packing. So first one is a hexagonal close packing obtained. First layer and second layer in the deflection, and third layer exactly similar to the first layer. Third layer is a, this is the one way, third layer is similar to first layer. Therefore the arrangement is AB, AB, AB type. First layer is A, second is B, again third is A. So AB, AB type arrangement is there. This arrangement gives hexagonal close packing HCP structure. And metal like magnesium, zinc have this type of HCP crystal structure. So magnesium and zinc have HCP crystal structure. Second way is now the second way. This is HCP. Another way of placing the third hexagonal close pack layer on the second spear layer is to cover the octahedral void by spear of the third layer. In such a in such placing, the spear of the third layer do not align with the spear of the second or the spear of the first layer. The third layer is therefore called C layer. So C is different. C layer when we place, so which is different, and the void of the first and second is not occupied, aligned. So it is quite different. So three layers are there, and which is shown here. This is the first one. First layer, then second in the depression, another third layer is there. So this is the one which is known as the hexagonal close packing. For in this case, this is the ABAB type of arrangement. This is ABAB type arrangement, and this is the expanded view. And here is shown hexagonal close pack structure, and the sphere of the fourth layer get aligned with the sphere of the first layer. So ABC, ABC arrangement is there. Fourth layer is also known as A layer. This arrangement gives the cubic closed path, CCP structure. And it is shown here. So this is the same as FCC structure. Therefore, example is copper and the silver are having CCP crystal structure. So this is the shown in the B. First layer, then second layer, then third layer. So first and third is different. So A, B, C. So this again now, fourth layer is similar to A. So it is the formation of hexagonal closed pack structures. So here, the two ways are there. This is the one way and this is another way. This is known as AB, AB type and this is known as ABC, ABC type. Give the cubic closed pack structure, CCP. Cubic closed pack structures are obtained. So in this way, it is also shown HCP and CCP. Here is shown hexagonal closed packing. How this here, here are these six, here this one sphere. Occupied with these six there. This is the hexagonal. The, how the particles are arranged. So six are here, and here three, and here six. So AB layer. So this is A, B, A. And we get hexagonal closed packing, HCP. So layers are arranged in this way. This is the first, this is second, and this is third. So this is quite different. This is A, B. Again A, B. In this way, we get this hexagonal closed packing. This is the structure, hexagonal. This structure is here, this is one layer, this is second and this is third. So A, B, A, this type of arrangement is there in and forming the hexagonal closed packing. So in this case A and third one, first layer and third is similar. In case of second, A, B, C, see now here, A, B, C, again A. So A is here, B is quite different, C is also different and again A, B, C. So A, B, C is different, A, B, C, how the arrangement is the A. This is the B and C layer. So HCP and CCP are obtained from the two dimension and we have to place the third layer on the second in this way and there are two ways and in first case we get hexagonal and in case of second we get cubic closed packing. So HCP and CCP are the arrangement we obtained. So third to keep the third layer on the second layer there are two ways which is shown here. That is one way of the sphere, how to arrange. So in this case, align the sphere of the third layer with the sphere of the first layer. So first and third is similar and the remaining pattern of the layer will be AB, AB, AB type. So it gives the hexagonal closed pack, HCP. Second way is placing the third hexagonal closed pack layer on the second edge to cover the octagonal void by the sphere of the third layer. In such a placing, the sphere of the third layer do not align with the sphere of the second or the sphere of the first layer. So it is aligned, not aligned with the sphere of the first and second layer. And therefore third layer is therefore is known as C layer and which is shown here how ABC, ABC arrangement is there. So this is first one, one way, this is the another way. How the formation of hexagonal closed packing structures are there. And here is shown as a figure that ABC layer, AB, AB, and this is the ABC, ABC layer. So HCP and CCP closed packing is obtained by placing the third layer. So there are two ways of placing the third layer on the second layer. In case of closed packing of the closed pack structure, so you know, there are 2 points. In case of simple cubic, the coordination number is 6 because in case of simple cubic crystal structure, the stacking of the square closed pack layer in that case, each sphere is surrounded by 6 neighboring spheres. In case of simple cubic, 6 neighboring spheres are there and 4 in its own layer and 1 above and other below. So hence, there we can say that the coordination number in case of simple cubic is a coordination number is 6. In case of simple cubic, in simple cubic, coordination number is 6. What is now in case of HCP? In case of HCP and in case of CCP, also known as FCC structure, the stacking of hexagonal closed pack layer in two different ways. Each sphere is surrounded by 12 neighboring spheres, and there are 6 in its own layer, 3 above and 3 below. And therefore, it is known as the coordination number in case of HCP or CCP is a 12. So, in case of simple cubic, coordination number is 6. In case of CCP or HCP, coordination number of any sphere is a 12. So this is coordination number. How many atoms or particles attached to that sphere? So coordination number is the is shown. And so it is very clear in case of simple coordination number is 6. And as we have seen in two types of three dimensional close packing, that is HCP and CCP, already we have discussed, each sphere is touching 6 other sphere in its own layer, 3 sphere in the layer above and 3 sphere in the layer below. Therefore, in close packing arrangement, a sphere is touching 12 other sphere. The number of nearest neighbors in packing is known as coordination number. As we have seen, the number of nearest neighbor, number of nearest neighbor in packing is known as coordination number. And in close packing arrangement, each sphere has coordination number of 12. So in HCP or CCP or in three dimension packing, close packing, coordination number is 12. In case of simple, coordination number is 6. In case of HCP and CCP, coordination number is 12. So these are the parts of the close packing. So in this part we have seen what are the different types of close packing. Already we have seen the one dimension, two dimension and stacking of two dimension, which give the simple cubic and also which give the hexagonal and CCP type of close packing. Only the in case of the there are two part. In case of square close packing, when we arrange the third layer, first layer is there, second layer in the decoration, and third layer is similar to first, so we get AB 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 type of arrangement, which is known as the simple cubic. So it gives the simple. So square close packing of the stacking give the simple cubic system. So simple crystal is obtained. Simple in that case coordination number is 6. But now stacking of two dimensions, in which the third layer can be arranged in such a way that there are two ways, and first layer, third layer can be arranged similar to first one, and therefore it gives the hexagonal close packing. So this is the AB 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 type of arrangement. And second way, we have to arrange the third layer, which is not occupied, the wide of the first and second layer is not aligned with the third layer, and we arrange the ABC. So three layers are different. So ABC ABC ABC, and which give the CCP type of arrangement. So in which the in HCP and CCP there are the coordination number 12. Only in simple cubic coordination number is 6. So all these parts are very important. So different types of close packings are there. And in case of three dimensional close packing, we have seen how HCP and CCP are obtained.